FDA grants EUA to Eli Lilly's COVID-19 antibody therapy. An antibody therapy is now an option for COVID-19 patients under EUA. The drug bamlanivimab is a monoclonal antibody capable of neutralizing the coronavirus. However, it is limited to adult patients with mild to moderate COVID-19. Children with mild to moderate symptoms may also be treated if they are 12 years or older. In a press release, Lilly said that the therapy is only recommended in patients who are at risk of hospitalization or severe COVID-19. The therapy should be given as soon as possible after a positive test and within 10 days since the symptoms began. David A. Ricks, Lilly's CEO and chairman, said, "This emergency authorization allows us to make bamlanivimab available as a COVID-19 treatment for recently diagnosed high-risk patients, adding a valuable tool for doctors fighting the now increasing burden of this global pandemic." The EUA is due to the phase 1 clinical trial data involving patients in the outpatient setting. Patients who were treated with bamlanivimab showed reduced viral load and symptoms. They also had shorter hospitalization times compared to those who received placebo shots. Adverse effects were similar between the bamlanivimab and placebo groups. Most side effects were mild to moderate, but there have been reports of allergic and hypersensitivity to the infusion. So, the EUA includes the risk of hypersensitive to the therapy. Very sensitive people may develop anaphylaxis and similar reactions. Some of the side effects include fever, chills, headache, rash, and dizziness. When reactions to the infusion start, the therapy needs to be stopped or slowed. Patients with reactions should receive the necessary medications or supportive care. Despite the EUA and promising clinical results, the FDA still considers bamlanivimab an investigational treatment. The evaluation of safety and effectiveness is ongoing. According to the agency, the drug is not authorized for patients with COVID-19 who are hospitalized or require oxygen support. The reason is monoclonal antibodies are linked to worse clinical outcomes of COVID-19 in hospitalized and oxygen-supported patients. But COVID-19 patients aged 65 years and older with select chronic conditions, not hospitalized and under oxygen support, may qualify for bamlanivimab. Doctors have to assess patients who may meet the recommendations in the EUA. There is no safety data available for bamlanivimab in pregnant women or breastfeeding mothers. The dosage in the EUA of bamlanivimab is 700 milligrams.